Hi everyone, it's me again. I'm sorry I've been gone for so long, but I've had many changes in my life recently and I just couldn't find the time to do more videos. So I'm sorry for being gone for like 2 months, I think. And so I'm back with a new video. And today I wanted to do a propless video, and this was a suggestion from a Slight Sounds ASMR, which is someone that I really enjoy. I'm always so happy when I see her in my subscription feed, so hi there if you're watching. If you do not know her, please feel free to go check her videos. They are very nice, and I hope this will be a nice discovery for you as well. So yeah, I'm at my new place at the moment, and there's a bit of a background noise, so I'll try to minimize it after I record the video, but I'll do my best. So sorry if there are some noise that you don't like. Okay, so like I said, I would like to do a propless video, and what I had in mind was some finger fluttering. My microphone is over there, so if I look around here, if I put my hands around there, that's why. And so I thought I would do some finger fluttering and hand sounds, and also some face tracing. This has been recommended to me a couple of times, so I'm going to do that today. This background I've just set up in a hurry is not the final one I want to have here. I'm not sure yet how it's gonna look like, so if you have any suggestions of nice background I could be using, please let me know. I know that usually people like when the background is kind of dark. So maybe I could find some of that, maybe a curtain or something. So this could be nice, but I always prefer to have a real material background. I know I could edit it and change the background while editing the video, but I prefer when it's handmade and real, let's say. So I'm probably going to go for a curtain or some setup, but something I'm going to design, let's say. So yeah, I'm starting to think that this might be a rambling video actually, and not just a propless video, so I think it's gonna be both. Yeah, I'm the pro of the professional finger fluttering yet. Mine is so slow. bit the microphone very gently. I do not have any headphones, so I cannot really hear real time how it's sounding, but I'm trying to be gentle so that it's not too aggressive for you. I hope that while I was gone, you managed to watch some other interesting ASMR video. I know I have. I've been watching ASMR Zeitgeist, which is very, very, very good in my opinion. These videos are so professional, they're amazing. I've watched Corinna's story also, which is very natural, and I like how spontaneous she is and how open about everything. Who else have I watched? Mainly these two, I have to say. And I'm lucky that they do post very regularly. Karina, it must be something like a video every 2 or 3 days, and ASMR Zeitgeist, I'd say one per week, maybe a bit longer than that, I'm not sure, but the quality is always amazing, and his videos are usually quite long, so they do the job. Oh, and I've also seen that Calliope is almost at 10,000 subscribers, and that's so, so amazing, because I really, really enjoy her videos. She's adorable, and I'm so happy for her, because she really deserves to be, to have people appreciate her video, because she puts so much work into them, and yeah, I'm very happy. I'm going to add the link of all these channels in the description box if you're interested in watching their videos, because I'm going to be making videos again, but I'm not sure if I will still be able to do a video every week, so on posts you can always go check them out, and some other that I like too. Maybe I should do a video about my favorite ASMR artists so that you have a broader choice. Okay, so now I'm going to do the face tracing. Oh yeah, another one I've been watching regularly is a little watermelon, yeah, little watermelon, which is also extremely adorable. I really like this this woman, so yeah, I think she's not posting anymore, but she has posted many videos in the past, so I'm just rewatching what she's posted. Okay, so face tracing. Okay, so I don't think I've done this one before. Okay, let's try this one. So I'm going to trace your forehead, and then, you know, go from the top of your forehead all the way to the side, to the chin, and all the way back. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. So, okay, I got my finger on your forehead, going down. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm on the side, and okay, going down again on your cheek and on your chin. Okay. And now all the way up. Okay, to the cheek, to the side, and all the way up to the forehead. Okay, shouldn't be too hard for me. Okay, now I'm going down your nose and down to your chin. Okay, I'm up on your forehead, going down on the nose. Okay, on the tip of your nose and going down on your chin. Okay, now I want to draw your eyebrows. I'm gonna do eyebrows. Oh, yeah, the eye. I'm gonna do both of your eyes. Okay. Okay. The eyebrows up, down, and up. Okay. Second one. The eyebrow down and up. Okay. Down on your nose, around your mouth, on your chin. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Okay, so down your nose, around your mouth, on your chin. Okay, again, down your nose, around your mouth, on your chin. Yeah. Just like that. Okay. I'm going to trace on your face and I'm going to tell you where I'm going. Okay, you're just gonna have to feel it and figure it out. Okay. Okay, starting from the forehead. Okay. Yeah. Going back up. Close your eyes now. I'm going to go on your eyes as well if I want to, and that way you can really focus on the relaxation of it. Just try to close your eyes, just forget everything that's going on and just enjoy. Okay, good. Going there, going on your eye gently. Second one too. Not pushing on your eye, I'm just going slightly on it, very gently, okay? Again. It's a bit of a eye massage, actually. Very gentle. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm going with the whole hand now. Okay. I just love with when Karina Sotori does this thing, when she's like that, she has all these noises and visual triggers she always does, and I'm just so happy when she does them. I found it so relaxing. seem much more relaxed than before. Sorry, I'm trying to mixing everything in this video. Rambling, personal stuff. So relax again. Just take your time. Don't think about anything. And just take this time for you, for yourself, to relax, to unwind, and just get out of this long, long day and find some time for you. So, I think that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. I really hope it managed to relax you and that you had a good time. So, please let me know what kind of video you would like me to do in the future. And let me know if you liked this video, what you've liked about it, and so I can do good videos in the future. Okay. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you very soon.